The southeastern Massachusetts mobile newsroom now in Fall River, where part of Route 24 was shut down today after a rollover there. It happened around noon on Route 24 North, just north of Exit 5. Mass State Police say 31-year-old Kathleen Medeiros of Fall River rolled her Ford Explorer over several times. She was taken to Rhode Island Hospital for treatment of minor injuries. Police say Medeiros was cited for crossing over lanes.